Hey you guys, it's Peter!
And I'm back.
Of course I'm back, I'm not going anywhere.
Beast! Vintage fan.
I'm YouTube famous now. Available in 2032, only on iTunes. No, this is not a vintage fan, but don't you wish it were? This is dollar store dollar. Anyway, a couple days ago, I made this video about Simply Kenna. Now, if you don't know who Simply Kenna is, she's a 21-year-old YouTuber that does, like, makeup tutorials, DIYs. Her life is just beautiful. It's, like, that very much, like, that Pinterest, Instagrammer world of just whites and beauties and teacups and flowers and pink hair and purple. So pretty. And she, like, apparently always wants to look like a fox or some kind of animal. She's always, I just saw this fox tutorial that she did. If you don't, okay, on my last video, which I will link at the end of this, I also linked Paige Christie's video. She does a much better version of an expose. I don't do exposés. I just do opinion videos. And yes, Karina, opinions are like assholes. Everybody has them.
Even you.
So anyway, but listen, okay? This girl, I'm pissed at her now, okay? I got so many comments on my video, and people were like, Peter, you're being really mean to this girl.
What?
People obviously, they're like, these are people that don't know who she is or what she's capable of. What she's capable behind the guise of Pinterest, Instagram, beautiful pictures. I can't get this teacup to sit still. The absolute rage that happens in having to have the perfect Instagram picture. But anyway, I wasn't mean at all. I am like the, somebody referred to me the other day as the Lisa Vanderpump of the drama community. Okay, I can get behind that all day long. But then it makes you wonder, like, who's the Kim Richards? Who's the Lisa Rinna? Who's the Lisa Rinna? Who's that nut job? Anyway, the mind reels. Beast! Beast! I just love flipping this thing. Just, I mean, all day long. So anyway, so I made the video and all these people said, oh, you're really mean, blah, 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 whatever. No, I'm not. I wasn't even near as, like, rough on her as I could have been, okay? I call out much lesser fools for a lot more than I did this Simply Kenna. This Simply Kenna steals everybody's creative content, and then if somebody does it to her, she exposes them. She's nasty to her subscribers, and guess what she did today? Or yesterday, I don't know. But I did look yesterday, so it had to have happened in the last 24 hours. So I was gonna make this parody video. Now let me just tell you, Pee-Pee and I, we are not very happy, okay? Pee-Pee and I, my dog Pee-Pee, we got our chapsticks out. Now look at all these chapsticks I have. Okay, so you know her gig is she does these makeup tutorials, but to poetry in the background, and then she tries to look like some kind of animal that who'd care? Who'd care, baby? If you came into my coffee shop looking like a fox, I'd be like, you can foxtrot right on out of here. So Pee-Pee and I were gonna do a chapstick review real close up, and I had written a poem and everything. I mean, we were gonna be rabbits. Look at this. Pee-Pee, his feelings are so hurt. He has still been in his, look, he wanted to be a rabbit. He said, baby, I just wanna be just like Simply Kenna. Can I have a kiss? He's like, I can't kiss. Poor Pee-Pee. Simply Kenna, you ruined this little dog's dreams. All he wanted to do was be a bunny rabbit. Pee-Pee, I swear we'll make you a bunny rabbit somehow. He said, okay, Dad. So anyway, yes. Where'd my fan go? So yes, I was gonna be a bunny rabbit and I was gonna do all kinds of chapstick reviews and I was gonna be like, hold on, this one's even better. The orange Fanta, and I was gonna go like, orange is the taste of today. I hope it keeps the ghouls away. Because she's foolish with all of that. How y'all love it, I don't know. I kind of at first thought it was kind of cute and then I was like, what? Pee-Pee is running across the floor with that bunny. Come on, honey. He said, Daddy, get this off of me. Okay. So anyway, but then I was like preparing the video today because you know, listen, like James Charles said, I'm a drama channel executive account, executive elite. It cracks me up so much. So anyway, when you're a drama account executive, you prepare all of your content weeks in advance, scripted. Who, what, where you go? I'm not that kind of channel. Let's just be for real, okay? No, ma'am. But I did do my hair, and you got that, because somebody said on my video yesterday, your hat is so dirty. Yes, I know, gal. I got three other ones sitting in there with different colors on them. I just choose not to wear them. So anyway, but I went to Miss Simply Kenna's video today, her channel, and I was like, oh, no, girl, she's She gagged me. She boogered me. She totally boogered me. Now let me tell you why, because I put this video out the other day, and it was all about Miss Simbler. Can you imagine, like, if she was, like, at the gas station getting a pack of Misties or something like that, you know? And she's like, oh, I like the Misties because they're so pink and purple and all that kind of stuff. And they're like, can we see some ID because you look 14? Why do I look 14? Well, I mean, you are dressed like a fox. And she's like, okay, I guess. And she, like, hands over her ID. And how funny would it be if it said Simply Kenna? I mean, I know that's not really her name, but, like, what if that was really her name? And he was like, should I call you Simply or should I call you Kenna? And she's like, Miss Kenna, if you're nasty. So anyway, I went to her channel, and let me tell you what she's done. Exposed. She's taken down her apology video. Mm-hmm. So if you watch my video from the other day, what it is basically is, it's this apology video that she reads this poem, okay? Which is so nonsensical that it makes no sense whatsoever. And she's like all up in the camera and all this kind of stuff. And she's like, true story, I took my thumbnail straight off of that, from my last video, straight off that video. So, I mean, it existed. It existed, okay? I don't know what kind of Alice in Wonderland world you live in, Simply Kenna, but I live in a world where if it existed once, it still exists, okay? It's out there somewhere on the web, and I can tell you, I know this right now for a fact, because I know all my good Judies in the drama community. Baby, somebody out there, probably Paige, has a copy of that video. So just because you deleted it, girl, she didn't delete it. That video had like 170,000 views last time I looked at it, okay? And she had that apology monetized. So she's making bank off that. She didn't delete that video because she'd lose all the money. She put it over into private, so it's still sitting in her account. Girl, why don't you expose that video? Why don't you be the real Judy that you are and put that video up, okay? I can't wait till somebody else uploads it. I think these are kind of cute, don't you? I might go as a bunny rabbit for Halloween. But anyway, so I was like, now why did she, because so many people came for this apology video. So if you don't know what she did, she wrote this poem. I thought it was okay. It was called like Legends of the Apology or something. I don't know. All her apology videos are like Legends of the Apology, Legends of the Fall, Legends of, I mean, girl, who'd care, okay? What world does she live in? I mean, I can't imagine. Does this girl have like a partner, boyfriend, girlfriend, something? Does she sit over there on the couch and be like, I want to go to the movies, but you've got to be a rabbit because I'm going to be a fox. And she's like, and he's like, no, baby, I'm just wearing jeans and a t-shirt. No, you're going as a rabbit. If you don't go as a rabbit, we're not going to see the movie of your choice. It's going to be a rom-com. He's like, fuck it. I can't get together with this girl anymore. Does she have somebody in her life or does she just sit around and do tea parties like Alice in Wonderland? It's too much. It's too much. This is too much. Okay, but I will tell you this. People come for me all the time. Oh, where's my phone? People come for me all the time and they say, you always criticize the craziest channels in the entire world. No, ma'am, I do not. Let me just tell you, I found a channel today and I was like, oh my God, this channel is fantastic. Oh, I was looking at it on my other one. It's called Mortician Somebody. Oh my God, it's this woman and she does all the, this is totally on a tangent. So all of you out there that hate my tangents, you can put it in the comment section. Just get to the point. I know, just get to the point. But I have to share this with my world. Okay, so anyway, she does all these videos about dead people, but it's like, it's really interesting videos, right? It's like, I'll link it in the video below. I'll try to find it and link it in the video below. But she talks about like what happened to all the dead bodies after the Titanic. It's that's the kind of stuff I watch. I don't watch a Simply Kenna DIY. Baby, my house ain't ever gonna look like that. And all she ever talks about is vintage shit. Listen, Kenna, if you want some vintage shit, I got all my smelly stickers from third grade. Look, girl, right here. I'll just send them to you, okay? Right here, you can smell like a tree if you want. I know you like trees. I bet I got a fox in here somewhere. Oh, here's apple. Still smells like an apple 45 years later. Okay, look at this one, girl. I got you Cracking Good. Do you remember that one? That was one of my favorites. That one's so cute. Okay, let me see what else is. Oh, happy birthday, girls. It's your birthday. I love it. Smells like cake. I feel like I'm in the ice cream shop. Oh, look at that. Oh, that away, girl, what a nut, just like you. So anyway, baby, I'll send you all these vintage smelly stickers and you can just live in a smelly world of vintage all you want, baby, all the day. Is this everything she holds up? She's just like, is this vintage? Baby, I'm gonna start sending her stuff in her P.O. box just to confuse the shit out of her and be like, this is vintage, vintage, vintage. I'm so unique. If you have to tell somebody how unique you are, you ain't unique, freak, okay? Let's just call a spade a spade. I hate that shit. I hate when people are like wanting to tell you how different they am. We're all a bunch of weirdos, baby. We all live and breathe the same way. We're all a bunch of weirdos, okay? You ain't that different. And the reason that you do seem different, everybody wants to follow that and conform to that because they love your style. You're just a trendsetter. I think that's kind of cute, but if you get on Instagram, there's 9 million girls that look just like you, truth of the nature. So anyway, last night, I was watching The Last Lecture by Randy Pausch. Now, I do kind of like try to educate myself a little bit, and every time I need to get inspired or motivated, I watch his last lecture. Do y'all know what I'm talking about? He wrote this book about it, and he passed away in 2008, and he was somebody that died with integrity, and he talked about how to achieve all of your childhood dreams. I guess hers was to be a fox. Who let the fox? Oh, no, wait. That's what the fox said. Anyway, she wanted to be a dog. Who let the dogs out? Who? So anyway, I was watching this last night, and you know, he goes in there and he talks about all this kind of stuff. Now, I don't know if this good Judy has gone to college. I don't know nothing about her. I don't really care, okay? All I know is that a bunch of you in my comment sections can't stand her. I get it, right? I gotta take this off. I'm sorry. I did not work too hard on my hair for that rabbits to ruin my hair for the rest of the day. But anyway, she needs to be exposed for her bullshit. She needs to, okay? People out there that are riding the coattails of other people need to be called out for it. So she puts up this video, it's this poetry video apology, and she's like, I'm sorry if I offended you, it won't ever happen again, I promise you. But if I couldn't apologize, because on the morning rise, I was so afraid, so I ran away, and now I'm sitting here making money while you're watching my video, dear. And I was just like, oh no. And then, girl, she gets rid of the video. So there's no apology. So basically, she just said, fuck you, I don't apologize. And why? Because people didn't like her apology. Well, that's not how the real world works, simply Kenna, who seems rather deep and complicated to me. You might as well change your channel to complicated a bunch of shit, okay? Like on Facebook, it's complicated, you're complicated, okay? You ain't simple, baby. No simpleton. I said that in my last video, but you're not. You took down this apology video and you basically said, I don't apologize. Or are you putting up another apology video? Because this is what I can't get behind, okay? Is when all these people put out apology video and they say, I'm sorry I was such an asshole. I'm sorry that I was such an asshole. But, I mean, when you're an asshole, there's other assholes out there and they blame it on a bunch of shit or they do some poetry or whatever. They don't really own it, okay? Own your shit. Take responsibility for it. Apologize and promise that it won't happen again. And make well on your word. It's not that difficult. We learned that before we stepped on the bus for first grade. Remember, boys and girls? I just don't get it, right? And then what they'll do is they'll come out, they'll delete that video, because that one didn't save the subs. That one didn't do any well. I should look and see how many subs she's lost at this point. So they make another video and they say, I didn't mean to seem insincere. I don't know why you're coming here for more of my poetic videos, you're all a bunch of hoes! Because then they just show themselves anyway, right? They just can't not show themselves. And so it's like, why are you making this video anyway? It just kills me. So I am like, what's happened now? Where is the exposed apology video? Where did it go? Let's see what she, how many subscribers? I mean, is she done? I would love if she posted a video right while I was making this video. Wouldn't it be so... Girl, she's lost 17,413 subs in the last 28 days. Simply Kenna, it's time to pull in the reins. Girl, take off all the shit, throw your hair back in a little ponytail or a headband, okay? Wear a white t-shirt and get on there and say, listen, y'all, I love ya, okay? I done fucked up. I thought you could get behind my gig, blah, 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 whatever. If you don't, you look like a crazy person, see? Okay, and now people are like, well, maybe she is really kind of a crazy. Maybe she does think she lives in the woods with all the fawn and the deer. And maybe she thinks she's Harry Potter. I mean, I don't know. Does she have a wand? She's gonna spook all of us? I mean, what's going on? I mean, you, baby, you either gotta apologize and fix your shit and take ownership for it. And don't apologize. This shit kills me is when people apologize, but they don't really mean it, okay? Because that reads in your videos and your Instagram pictures down the road. Girl, you know what I learned the other day? I was watching Miss Abby Lee Miller's two-hour interview before she went into prison on Dance Moms. I love that, Dance Moms. Nia, you're my favorite, babes, okay? And Miss Holly, Dance Mom Holly, I love her too. Do you know that each of those, they asked her, they said, now, do you feel bad, like, or do you feel like you build up their career? She's like, I don't feel bad. She goes, each one of those girls makes $15,000 an Instagram picture. I done dropped my fan. $15,000 an Instagram picture? I might get 20 likes and somebody might say you're cute and somebody else might say, hey grandpa, why are you posting these videos on there? I hashtag it gay grandpa. I'm gonna start doing that. When you're doing your hair with your fan. But anyway, Kenna, it's time to pull your shit together, okay? Girl, where's your video? Where'd your apology video go? What are you gonna do? You think we're all just gonna forget that you apologized? You think 180,000 people are gonna forget that you made some bogus apology? No, ma'am. Now we're watching even closer. You done fucked yourself, okay? It's not like you're walking down the street and somebody tripped you and you go, screw you. It's like you walk down the street and you tripped yourself twice. It's stupid, girl. You're showing in your ass. I mean, you're being an idiot. I just don't get these people, okay? And I think part of the problem really is that they don't have any common sense. They were raised by a bunch of fools. And yeah, and then none of them went to school. I was watching this, you know, Randy in his video last night. Oh, it's so hot in here. That last lecture, did y'all see that? Oh my God, you have to watch it, right? And in there he talks about people will surprise you. If you wait around long enough, people will surprise you. And that they're actually pretty good. And that they're nice people. And most people are good at heart. Kenna, I'm waiting, gal. I'm waiting patiently. I love you guys, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.